Chapter 3, Circumstances Which Mitigate Criminal Liability. Article 13 of the Revised Penal Code, Mitigating Circumstances. The following are mitigating circumstances. 1. Those mentioned in the preceding chapter, when all the requisites necessary to justify the act or to exempt from criminal liability in the respective cases are not attendant. 2. That the offender is under 18 years of age or over 70 years. In the case of the minor, he shall be proceeded against in accordance with the provisions of Article 80. 3. That the offender had no intention to commit so grave a wrong as that committed. 4. That sufficient provocation or threat on the part of the offended party immediately preceded the act. 5. That the act was committed in the immediate vindication of a grave offense to the one committing the felony, his spouse, ascendants, descendants, legitimate natural or adopted brothers or sisters, or relatives by affinity within the same degrees. 6. That of having acted upon an impulse so powerful as naturally to have produced passion or obfuscation. 7. That the offender had voluntarily surrendered himself to a person in authority or his agents, or that he had voluntarily confessed his guilt before the court prior to the presentation of the evidence for the prosecution. 8. That the offender is deaf and dumb, blind or otherwise suffering from some physical defect, which thus restricts his means of action, defense or communication with his fellow beings. 9. Such illness of the offender as would diminish the exercise of the willpower of the offender, without, however, depriving him of consciousness of his acts. 10. And finally, any other circumstances of a similar nature and analogous to those above mentioned.